Hello and welcome, Travelers Through the Universe, and it's time for more Sunnylands. And I'm confused right now because I have new headphones and it sounds very weird. Because normally I don't talk with myself, and yeah, I have these headphones, I guess, since yesterday, and yeah, now in the moment it's very, very weird and confusing because I sound really, really differently. But I guess it doesn't matter because we are playing Cavity of Clouds. Was that correct? Clouds. Maybe Thunder Clouds. Santa Clouds, exactly. And no secret. Disappointing. Very, very disappointing. A blind jump. Also disappointing, and I don't think this is possible, so we have to fall here, maybe into a secret. Yeah, a secret. Nice, nice, nice. And okay, nothing down here and no Mimrox, because you can see the way Keen stands here and the way the rock whatever stands there, and because he's far on the left, you could say it's definitely not a Mimrock. And yeah, obviously he is nothing more than that. Okay, I think we can go on, and yeah. What we have here? The exit? Is this really the exit? No secret. Very, very disappointing. No secret. Also disappointing. And yeah, there's the foot. And I guess that would be it, but no, no, no. I want to see more. So, I think this one is most definitely a Thunder Cloud. So, I think. Is this a Thunder Cloud too? No, no, not here. Yeah, I'm correct sometimes. So, my little friend. Because we have to go this way to a later point, I think I can't trigger the Thunder Cloud later. Oh my god. Yeah, for sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Skypest, you are annoying. Skypest. Is there a secret? Obviously not. Skypest, I hate you. I really, really hate you. Where are you? maybe I'm just dead because I have no idea where Skypest is. Maybe there's a secret up there and it's in the secret, so I don't see it. Yeah, secret. But how in the world I can go up there? Or is this a bug? Maybe you can. What the fuck? Okay, I take this. What the fuck? What was that? Okay, I don't see how I can go to the secret. Maybe here, but I will most definitely die if I do that. So, no Thunder Cloud here. Maybe I shouldn't test that. That would be too stupid. Okay. I guess that is a Thunder Cloud. Yeah. That is a Thunder Cloud. I will not test that because I'm pretty sure the one here on the right, not this one, is a thundercloud. Maybe it's pronounced differently, but I have no clue. So, what do we have here? More sky pest? No, what is here? Ah, a thundercloud, I think. No secret on the right, so I think I'm fine with it. Hmm, nice, 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 nice. Oh god. Little shock moment here. So, where are you? Mm-hmm. My little friend. My little pesky friend. And that was close. That was close. Hmm. No. No, 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 no. Not this time. You don't get me there. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. I think I fucked this a little bit up right now. Okay. How do I want to do this? Hmm. I think I will do this like this or something like that. Okay. That's not the Thundercloud 2. Okay. I can live with that. Yeah, sure. Oh, that was just perfect. Oh, Keen. I have to wait for the right moment. Okay. I have to admit, that was a little bit difficult to do. Okay. The janitor? No, something. What? Higher? Down? No. High, low, I think. High, low, high, high. High, low, high, 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 low, high, high. Is this a code or something like that? I have no clue. Why are there four keys and the keenest? Okay, yes, it's a secret level and something like that, and I'm very confused right now, but I think it's okay. Okay, plug edge of map. Okay, I don't think I need the four keys here. Exit, exit, exit. I have no fucking idea. Okay, this is actually a block. Hi, janitor. Oh. Oh, hello there, customer. It's been some time since the last time I had one. Yeah, I'm sure with that. Anyway, welcome to Super Duper Stuff. Which stuff? Looking for something? Why are you... So I can attract customers. Yes, because you look like a council member and a janitor, of course. And he disappears and he sell platforms and a miniature Beavis Bacon. Whatever. So is there the exit? I have no idea. No. Hmm, but also nice. I take it. So, I think now is the moment to finish this level, I think. I'm not sure if I found everything, but for the moment I think it's fine. And I drink some tea.
Oh.
Yeah. Tea, always a good thing. So, what we have here? Not disappearing Miragia. So I think we will do that, but wait a second. Very, very good. So I think now I will save, but I try to beat the following level. Also without saving, because why not? Clear City. Yeah, very, very clear. Hey, my friend. What we have here? Skypest. Okay, I'm done. We are saving right from the start. No. I try this. Yes. Go die. Is there something else? Because I have not that much ammunition. But fuck it. Okay, what is here? Nothing. Great. Absolutely great. I really, really love this level at this point. I think it will be better. So, what we have here? Wummers! Hi, my friend. Goodbye, my friend. Okay. Okay, therefore I will not kill you, Wummers, because I don't have to. I don't have to, but I will die. Yeah, nice! Sometimes I will just die if there's more warmers. No, 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 no. Goodbye, my friend. It would be more safe to stun them, but hey, where's the fun? If I would do that. Okay, what we have here, okay, obviously nothing. Okay, I think I'm finished with this place. So, I think that was nice. Where is Wormus? Wormus, not here. Okay, I go, Skypass again. Do I have to go this way? Okay, for the sake. Okay, there are just points. And I missed totally the platform. What? Okay. What I'm doing sometimes? Oh, well, a Wormus and a Mad Mushroom. Great. Absolutely great. So, Wormus again, I think. Hey, Wormus. Goodbye, Wormus. What we have here? Ooh, ammunition. Yeah, I hate when this happens, but sometimes it happens. Okay, saving ammunition, just saving it. So I will do a little trick here, because why not? So this time I will revenge my death, I think. Hey there. But this time it wasn't Skypest. Okay, we will try this again. It's not hard to deal with swarmers, but sometimes you have just this little problem with the hitbox, and even your timing, huch, that was nice, even your timing is good, you could die because maybe you are a little bit off with the timing, or you have just bad luck, also a possibility. Okay. Okay, I want to see what's up there. Oh, Sky Pest, oh my god. It's hard not to save in a level with Sky Pest, because sometimes you just die, even if you try to be careful, but I guess Sky Pest is too scary. I think I will go to the right at this point, but we will wait. We will wait this second. Oh, Sky Pest! Oh, fucking Sky Pest! I'm so close, so close. Before I'm saving. I think that was close. Not too close, but close. Not for this few points. Okay, what's up there? Most likely Sky Pest. I don't see Sky Pest at this point. I think we will just go. Sky Pest, Sky Pest. Yes. On the left. I really, really hate Sky Pest. That was bad. Okay. I have no clue what is on the right, but because there could be Sky Pest, I will save. Because sometimes you can nothing do if there is Sky Pest, so we will just try it. Okay, at this point I guess that was just fine. Maybe I was just lucky at this point. I think I was. Sky Pest is my little friend and enemy at the same time. Warmers, go away. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Nice try, my friend. Nice try. Could have worked. So, I guess something is up there. Whoa. Nearly I fucked this up. So, what is here? Warmers? Both of them. Yeah. I think I just forget about warmers down there. Huch. Okay. At this point, I have a problem, because that's why I will save here too, because the part is already a little bit long. Because it could be that if I try to shoot him right here, That Wormus is too close to Mad Mushroom, and Mad Mushroom will just absorb my my stun, and I would die, and that would be not good. Usually, I try to outplay Wormus not only because of the ammunition. It's because the thing you saw could happen even if you are really, really concentrated. So it's sometimes better to be safe. Oh. That's not nice. Oh, three of them. Yeah. So, do I want to get the jawbreaker? I think I want. So, no, fuck it. I mean, screw it. Secret? No. Okay. Secret? Secret? No secret. Okay. I think I'm fine with it. Yeah, I died again, but. Hey, I think it was okay, but I think there's space for a third level. So, and I think it's time for the caves. Yes, the caves. And at the beginning I will try this again without saving, but maybe in one or two spots I will save. I don't want to do it too often because I think even on hard it's easy enough to do the levels without saving, but yes, at the two spots because they're a little bit difficult, I would say, but I think it was okay. And we go into Foggy S. Weird. Again, no Mimbrock, no Thundercloud, and no secret, no secret. So, one up, I think that's fine. Do I need this chocolate bars? Not really, but maybe there's a secret. Is a secret here? No. Maybe here's a secret. Okay, I guess that was just bad. Oh, hey there. Poison slug. Okay, is there sky pest? No, obviously not. Yeah, mm-hmm. What the actual... What the... sky pest. That did not kill me at this point, but I hate you. I hate you anyway. Okay, at this point I just assume there's no second sky path. What is there? Yeah, poison. Okay, I am honest at this point. I did not. Did not think that. Okay. Nice. Was an accident, to be honest. Okay. But I'm fine with it. I think I will try this level. Huch. Another secret. Anyway, with the sun, this run, if I die, I think I will save. But at this point, I will just do that. Without saving. Okay. Points. A lot of points to be. To be, yes. Just to be at this point. More blue eagles. I think there are just the points. I don't think the modder would show us this points if there would be a lot more, to go this way. I think it's safe to say not this time. If I die, I will go this way, but not yet. Not yet. I will try to beat this level without saving and without dying. Okay. I'm a little bit confused with this level at this point, and it's Skypest. Yeah, nah. Maybe there would be enough time to kill Skypest at this point, but I was maybe too. Yeah, I am missing the right word at this point. Yeah. I have no idea. There's another secret. No? Okay. Skypest? Huh. Ah. This one is a Mimrock. Okay. I think at this point I have enough ammunition, but there's no need to stun Mimrock, because to be honest, Mimrock is not that dangerous. Sometimes I hate myself for not being able to hit a single target. Okay, I think the way here is the right way to finish this level. I'm just assuming here, maybe it's not. I think I will first go down here. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Maybe I don't go this way. Oh my. Two Skypests, a Mimwok, and the spear. Okay, I have to admit that is a little bit too much. But I want to know what is down there. But I don't want to die. Don't want to die for this knowledge. So I think that's a little bit problematic. So I have to look for this guy. Okay. Maybe there's absolutely nothing. Maybe. Maybe there's a big secret I want to find. I need Skypest up here. Okay, that's fine. Okay. To be safe. Wow, that was close. Okay, not a lot space. Are there points? No. Okay. Okay, I did it. But wasn't that easy? What the? Okay. Maybe this part here is absolutely optional. And it's hard because of that. Do I want to save here? Because there was a sky pest and at least one blue eagle. Maybe there are more. I could just stun the blue eagle and could watch for it and grab the green key. A key that's maybe just for one secret up there. It's a hard decision, to be honest. Or I want to look. Door protection for the win. There is sky pest. I could have jumped up there. And maybe I have to. Maybe I have to. Okay, I know that's a little bit cheating at this point. I wait for the right moment. Okay. Oh, okay, the blue eagle got stuck at this point, I think. Okay, maybe I can do this. Maybe. Thundercloud? No. Okay. Whoa. That was surprising. I was sure he was stuck at this point, but no. Is he stuck at this point? Okay, I guess on the left is a way to the green door, I think. Yeah, it is. Okay, that's helpful, but that was the plan, to be honest. Okay, secret? Well, what I'm doing? I just want to die here, right? I think my plan worked, but better as I have expected it. Okay. Whew. That was intense. I have to say that was really intense, because I think that would be a lot harder if you don't know how to work with Blue Eagle and the door protection. So this part is quite difficult if you are new to the game, I think. But if you are new to the game, I don't think you would play this, but it's a nice level pack, so you should play this. Oh, Princess Lindsay. Hey, Princess Lindsay says, have you checked the relic grotto? I think there's a wetsuit in there. I think I have the wetsuit. Yes, I think I have the wetsuit. Wow, thanks for the information I already have. Thanks a lot. Thundercloud? No. Thundercloud? Thundercloud? No. Okay. Princess Lindsay hidden on this place. Yeah, nice, I think. And now? Are there invisible platforms? I don't see one. Or at least one. No, okay. We just go. What I'm doing. Sometimes I'm just too stupid. So, what we have here? A poison slime. Oh god, sky pest. Whoa. I did not see that. Sometimes I'm just a little bit lucky, I think. So, maybe we can do this, maybe, just maybe. Maybe there's a sky pest and we'll just die. Okay, I just checked if it's a Mimrock, but yeah, you can clearly see it. So, fuck it. Yeah, I could have killed Skypest right there, but this level without saving, I think it was pretty neat. Yeah, I think it was pretty neat. Normally I say, yeah, that was crappy, but at this point I think it was neat. Yes, yes, I think it was just that. So, but at this point I think I will finish this part, and yeah, I think I'm fine with it, and I hope I will see you soon, and you will hear me soon, and see how I fail the next time against Warmers or Skypest. I hope you have fun, because I think I have a lot of fun with this part, and yeah, I'm out, greetings and goodbye. Thank you.